Want to know the secret to understanding how spread out your data is? Meet mean deviation. Mean deviation, or mean absolute deviation, tells us the average distance between each data point and the mean or median. For example, with daily temperatures of 20, 22, 18, 21, and 19 degrees Celsius, the mean is 20. The absolute differences are 0, 2, 2, 1, and 1. Add those up, divide by 5, and you get a mean deviation of 1.2. Simple, right? That's mean deviation in a nutshell.